New tonight, a high school student is facing charges after threatening messages were found on a bathroom wall at North Forsyth High School. The 16-year-old suspect told deputies that he never intended to harm anyone. He just wanted to shut down the school. He's now charged with felony, terroristic threats, disruption of a public school, and trespass.